Welcome back, welcome back. That's my buddy Cheng Han Lin, or Hano Lin. He's in the house with us. KTV The Remix is up. Season 2 is actually upon us. And this guy, Hano, it's so nice to meet you.
So nice to see everybody back again.
Yeah, you're back. You're actually back on TV.
Yeah.
You're live on TV. What's the feeling like for you right now?
Still hype. I mean, after the first season, I still feel the vibe. I mean,
you still feel. My God, I wonder if I could rock this like you guys.
I don't know, my head. Not just me.
My head a little big, so yeah, I won't be able to rock it. And I'll just go with it for the rest of.
For the shows.
Yeah, okay. You know what's coming up too, Hano?
Before
we get into the promotion.
Yeah.
There's this thing called Project X, and they're telling you that you shouldn't go with any like your hairstyle. You don't want to go with that.
Maybe
you don't want to go with that because that's too good. You want to go with something like mine. So what you do is that you put a ponytail like this, right? Like right here. And then you call it the Pippi Long Stockings.
Pippi Long Stockings.
You don't know Pippi Long Stockings?
You have to enlighten me more about it.
Pippi Long Stockings was a TV series all the way back in the day.
Okay.
Yeah, me and your age. And she used to wear her hair like this.
Good time.
Yeah. So when you go to this Project X tomorrow night, then eventually you must be wearing something that you don't want anymore, because you'll be painted. You will be
a huge mess.
Project X, that's okay. Tomorrow night. We've got No Fear DJs in the house as well. Now these guys, they're in here, they're playing tunes, so we're having a fun Friday. You're having fun, right?
Definitely.
So Hannah, let's get into it, because we've got the promotion going on as we speak, and there'll be auditions tomorrow. Let me remind you, Belize, auditions, we won't be going around the country. Auditions will be held tomorrow right here at Channel 5.
Okay.
Your Come TV ready. And of course, next Saturday as well. Now, both Saturdays, tomorrow and next Saturday, it's going to be from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Oh. Your Come TV ready. Your Come with your stuff ready. Come with the voice.
Better come prepared, right?
Yeah, come prepared. That's what you did, right? So what you been up to, buddy?
I've been trip to Taiwan. Actually, it's not a trip, it's like a medical trip with my dad.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, and just spent almost 6 months over there. In my homeland, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, just have my father go through all type of the medical treatment
and stuff like that.
Physical therapies.
We do wish your dad all the best.
Well, he's much better than before. He's able to walk by himself right now.
Mm-hmm.
So actually, we've been blessed, I'll say.
Excellent, excellent. Now, on another note, now that we've got the KTV remix, you were actually one of the biggest ones for season one, for the first season. And of course, now season two is coming up. What's the transition like? What was it like for you when you did your audition?
Well, as you could, the monitor, I guess, just showing how the audition has been going. And well, you could see a bit of nervous or lot of nervousness. Mm-hmm.
So you were nervous?
Yeah, definitely. Because like I said, I haven't been to any type of audition in my life.
Never ever?
Never ever.
Never ever ever?
I said never ever.
And then eventually you came out and you made it happen.
Yeah.
And you became a star in Belize, just like that. But you had a mission.
Better.
Oh, you like this one better?
Actually, you look like kind of Kevin Hartish.
Really?
Yeah. Kind of guy.
Hano, I had the opportunity to talk to you while this competition was going on.
Yeah.
And you had a mission.
Okay.
And the mission was actually to bind cultures together. Which was Belize and of course that Asia. Asian. Yeah, what was it like for you? Did you think that you made that happen?
I actually doesn't really aim for that. Mm-hmm. I at the beginning I just want to have some fun. Mm-hmm. Actually I just go for audition. I didn't really think about there's a cultural wise possible relations between Belize to Asian.
Mm-hmm.
To me I just feel like I just join something that I wish to do in my life. Because like I say, after 30 years time of my life, I haven't really going into any audition. But to me, I tell myself I really wish that one day it will happen. And all of a sudden I see the commercial about how this KTV will be happening. So, just give a shot, And then all of a sudden I feel, hey, where's Asian dude? I mean, all the Asian people, why they not join this the greatest fund in the country?
Yeah. Let's face the fact that we've got Asian Belizeans.
Definitely.
And so why not come on out and eventually enjoy yourselves? And speaking of come on out and enjoying yourself, let me remind you once again that KTV The Remix actually auditions will be tomorrow right here at Channel 5, 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. And again, next Saturday, which is the 9th of June.
Okay.
The 2nd of June. The 2nd of June.
Yes.
9 a.m. to 3 p.m. again. So we want the folks to come on out. Come with your voice. Come with your singing voice. Come TV ready like Hannah did. Mm. This guy was actually the star of that thing. But what? When they mention when you place, like you place what? You were what? Third, right?
Fourth. Actually.
You were fourth?
Yes.
Wow.
But to me, I feel it's a great adventure already. I mean, made it all the way to the final that I haven't really think about it. Like I always think like maybe I would just get eliminated for the first round.
You had that in thought?
Yeah, I have that in thought. When they were first call me that I've been successfully went into the competition, I just feel like maybe I just gonna be you know, take away by the first competition. Mm-hmm. But well, like I said, it's a blessing already. I mean, made it all the way and enjoy all possible fun in the stage.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
Oh, and yeah. I wear that in the first.
In the first
show. Yes.
In the first show. Uh-huh. This is nice. How do I look? Mardi Gras-ish. So do I put something on else with it?
Something.
That was it.
There you go.
Halloween.
Yeah,
this
you could wear
nice.
That.
It's a fun Friday, man. And it's so therefore, why not have some
TGIF.
Fun? Why not have some fun? Why we enjoyed your company? Why we enjoying your company, Hano?
Yes.
You know how we do it on a fun Friday? You know how we do on a fun Friday? What we do on a fun Friday?
Beers.
I wouldn't mind, sir. I wouldn't mind. Now this one is called Who's That Girl? All right.
Who's That Girl?
Yeah, it's actually what we're doing here is actually songs with girl names in the title.
Oh. Okay.
So this one is the first one. And if you get at least, we've got like, I'll do like 8. And if you get at least, if you get at least 6 out of the 8, then I will refer to you as the champ of the champ of the champ. What do you say? You okay with that?
It might be the hardest challenge in my life.
All right, so let's see. Let's see. Now, here we go. She's not my lover. She's just a girl who says that I am the one. But the kid is not my son.
Michael Jackson, the Billie Jean.
There you go. One. Yeah, that's one. All right.
There you go.
Big wheel keep on turning, keep on burning, rolling, rolling, rolling on the river, rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
Oh my God, that sounds so familiar, but I just can't remember.
All right, so I'll try to sing a part of it. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river. You got it?
Nah.
Good, you didn't get it.
Jokes.
I'll give you one more second.
Yeah.
Rolling on the river.
Oh, I got it.
Oh my goodness. All right, so the next one. So far you're one for two.
Out of two, right?
All right. And she'll tease you. She'll unease you. All the better just to please you. She's precocious. And she knows just what it takes to make a pro blush. All the boys think she's a spy.
Oh my God. Yeah. That's a really come prepared, I guess.
She'll tease you. Come on, man. You know these songs. Yeah, there you go. You didn't get it? You don't know what it is? You don't know what it is?
No.
All right, that's actually Betty Davis Eyes by Kim Carnes, all right?
Kim Carnes.
So you're one for three, man. Come on.
I need to put my brains on.
Put your brains on. I'll keep this one on because I've got my eyes on. All right, you ready?
Yeah, tell me.
All right, so this one is, you don't have to put on the red light.
You don't have to put on the red light. Mm-hmm. That's all?
You don't have to put on the red light.
That's all right.
You don't have to. You don't get it? You don't get it? You want me to tell you?
Mm-mm. All right. I guess I'm too away from.
All right, so I'll tell you what. They're one of the. Just give you a hint.
Yeah.
One of the hardest working crews in Belize City right now because of everything that goes on.
Hardest mm-hmm. working crew.
Mm-hmm.
Hardest.
Three.
The
policeman.
Seriously?
Yeah. The name of the song is actually Roxanne.
Okay.
The name of the song is Roxanne. So you're one for four. Let's go, Hano.
Oh my God.
Well, you came and you gave without taking, but I sent you away. Oh. And she came and you turned me away. Come on.
Oh my God.
It's actually Mandy by Barry Manilow, man. Mandy by Barry Manilow.
Batman.
Oh my goodness, man. Oh, you're going to know this one though. This is six. So you're one for five so far. This is six. I don't want even say. I don't even want to say the name in here.
Tell me. Maybe this one I could get it.
I could probably sing it for you. Okay. You'll never know anything about my home. I'll never know how good it feels to hold you.
Elton John?
Uh-huh. What's the name of the song? Let's go. 2 for 6, man. Hey, listen to it.
I get a point five points.
0.5
for Elton John, right?
That's Elton John, buddy. That's Elton John. The name of the song is? One more. I'll give you. Nikita, man.
Oh my God.
Oh, Nikita, you'll never know. We'll do two more before we... Two more. All right.
I wonder
I'll sing this one for you. You picked the fine time to leave me. Yeah, that's a tune. Hear it? Let's go. You know this guy. You know this guy. Yes, I'm giving you a hint. Yeah. You want the rest of the song?
Mm-hmm.
With 400 children and a crop in the field.
400 children? Seriously?
Woo! Man, I tell you, Hano.
Oh my gosh.
You give up?
I give up.
Alright, so far you're at 1.5 out of 7. That's actually Kenny Rogers.
It's actually pretty good.
And finally, one more.
Tell me, yeah.
We could do one more, right? Alright. What? Two more? All right, perfect. All right.
Two more.
Okay. My. Why? I could see that girl was no good for me, but I was lost like a slave that no man could free. The name of the song. I know this one. I know.
My gosh! I want you to tell me!
It's a fun Friday, I know.
Yeah, it's definitely a fun Friday.
Uh-huh.
If I could get them correct.
All right, so mine.
I guess I have to rejoin this show, try to, you know, retain our
You need
memory.
To come in for the auditions tomorrow.
Oh my God.
Tomorrow's definitely. Saturday auditions, man. 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. right here at Channel 5. We're not venturing out countrywide. You need to come here.
Okay.
All right? So, I'll give you 0.5 when I tell you I could tell you the name of the person and you give me the name of the song. Which one you want? The name of the song or the name of the person?
The name of the song?
The name of the song is Delilah.
Delilah?
Yes. So this guy's name is?
Delilah.
Oh my goodness, Hano. Let's jump to the other one. You got 1.5.
Last one.
Okay. Let me see if I could, okay. She reminds me of a West Side Story. Growing up in Spanish Harlem.
Mm-hmm.
She living her life just like a movie star. Ooh. Oh my God, man.
Oh, where are those girls come from?
Absolutely, there you go. Yeah. It's actually Maria by Santana, man.
Carlos Santana.
Yes. Maria by Carlos Santana. Hello. You got 1.5 out of like 8, 9.
Nice.
So you're actually just the champ. You're the champ, man. The fourth place champ, man.
I know.
But that's how it is.
I have lots of work to do with that. Yeah.
Any final words of yours, my buddy? Here we go once again. We're encouraging folks to come on out.
Yes,
what's
definitely.
The feeling like? Is it going to be like a nervous feeling? And what should they do to prepare?
Well, like I say, I guess you have to have a mindset that you're coming for the audition and then that you will have a heart that you really wish that you could enter in the competition. Mm-hmm. Not just to... to me, I just do it like I want to enjoy the fun. It's because I haven't really have a strong mindset at all.
All right.
But to me, it should be something too weak. You know, you have to come with aggressiveness.
And you have to come
with passion.
Yeah.
And also with the fun too.
I
have to come up with all these elements, and then I guess you will get to enjoy a lot of things during the competition.
All right, that's my buddy.
And the best thing is to put out a great show.
Yeah, put out a great show
to the audience, to the people. I guess people get to love it.
Hi. Hanno, thank you so very much. It was nice to have you in. But let me remind you once again, auditions are tomorrow. Tomorrow's Saturday. You don't want to miss out. Tomorrow. Audition. Okay, so I'll tell you what. Auditions again tomorrow, 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Next week, Saturday as well, which is June 2nd, 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Come with your singing voice. Come with your TV look, because it's going to be a nice time. We're not venturing out, so you need to come here. What we'll do is that we'll take that break. No Fear DJs in the house. It is a fun Friday. When we come back, we'll wrap things up. When I get like this, I can't be around you. I'm too little to dim down and down. Cause I can into things that I'm gon' do. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, 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 thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. Project X. Let's go. I hope you know I'm for the tag. You know this cookie's for the bag. Kitty, kitty, baby.
Peace and family. Chuck. If I want to meet a friend killer. Yo, Shaggy. Yo, boss. Family. Yo,
And welcome back. We're about to wrap things up, but before we do, we've got No Fear DJs in the house. Don't forget that tomorrow it's gonna be, oh my gosh, it's gonna be an explosion. And the name of the bash once again is
Project X.
Project XXXX. And these guys will be rocking things out. But what can I expect of Project X? Like, really quick.
Well, we have 1,000 gallons of neon paint.
1,000 gallons of paint?
1,000 gallons. Whoa. 20,000 gallons of water. We have a foam photo booth for you to take your pictures, collect your memories of the event. We can't give away all the surprises. You have to be there early. You have to be there from when gate opens at 9.
So gate closes at
4. It's all night. It's 7 hours of party, non-stop party.
It's not like a work day.
Like an entire work day you're going to do.
Tickets, where can I get some tickets?
We have at Maya's Electronics, Still the World, and Sagatronics. VIP tickets are $60. General are $35. With the VIP, we are giving you the official No Fear
T-shirt.
The Project X Episode 3 T-shirt. You can redeem them at Still the World on the Northern Branch, though. Sagatronics and Maya's Electronics.
That easy. And you could enjoy Project X.
Come in. Like I said, tons of surprises. I don't want to spoil anything.
Yeah.
We try to make it, you know, better every year, bigger and better. The stage is different. Everything is different. We want to give everyone more.
So it's that easy. Tomorrow night is going to be definitely one you want to record with Project X from 9 p.m. to 4 a.m. Some 7 hours of party. They've got all the paint, all the neon paint you want. They'll be having your picture booth. They'll be having everything you like the way you like it. Who are your sponsors, really quick?
This is Central, Sagatronics. Smart, as you know, say I'm a smart guy. Bellykin, they are Belize, Bellykin. Lighthouse, gotta big up Nuxu as well. Travelers and King's Rental. Remember, it's all about Project X tomorrow
night. Travel agency.
G's as well, the biggest gun. No play party. This is the biggest party that we need. Without my international artist or a DJ. Who said Belize and party and support
DJs, themselves? Belizean partiers. So it's going to be good.
Great.
Project X is where you want to be tomorrow night. And speaking of tomorrow, tomorrow is actually once again the auditions for
KTV
the remix.
I got
season 2. You need to come on down. You did already once. That much we know. But we've got to go. If you've got any questions, any concerns, you can always drop us a line at oye@channel5belize.com. You can check out Marlene at oye@channel5belize.com as well. Check out our Facebook. Check out our Instagram as well for behind the scenes actions. Remember to join us again on Monday when you wake up to start your morning right. As per usual, keep your eyes, your minds, and your hearts open. Project X and the DJs. Project X and the DJs. We'll see you again on Monday. Have a wonderful weekend, everybody. Not even time we have to spend to get them gala free. Me have the links, me have the things, so it's some mana free. I choose strategy. Wow, did he kill them crazy? I ain't true. We send them on, yeah. Boy, dead like street dog. You remember in a the group, yeah. Boy, you a punk, you throat me a slash. The way you know about booze, cause I ash. Him man, why is this trap up on me block? Crack your skull like a labash. Have you ever knocked it in a traffic? Have you ever bust man through the hatchet? You don't know nothing about badness, watch it. Mach 90 go deal with your cabin. Me a couple dogs, me know that ain't for me. Get us a love, get us a loyalty. Before your trouble, the family just remember me. My last and I want to kiss. I'll go take it down, them men bad enough for me. The money, the fame, don't mean nothing to me. If you are free, when I'm a bird, then you want to free me. Open Your Eyes was brought to you by The Belize Bank, our country, your bank, and Smart, bringing people together.